Live from the KFOX studios in El Paso and Las Cruces, it's the Emmy Award-winning KFOX News at 9.
I'm Janice Carpio in for Audra Schrader. First on Fox tonight, it's the start of spring break for thousands of students, and for some... for joining us. Tune in again tomorrow for KFOX News at 9.